Hey everyone, it's Froggy, and I'm back again with another episode of Dandelion Wishes brought to you. This is Gion's Route, and this is part 5. Next cutscene happens on February 1st, just after doing dress up. There we go.
고양이가 없으니까 세상 조용하구만.
Jiwoo commented as he sat down for dinner. Jisoo and Gion weren't home yet.
Eddie, 냅킨.
The two beautiful rabbits were quiet as usual. It was a quiet dinner indeed. After the wallet incident, Gion was avoiding me on purpose. He didn't come home for dinner, and he didn't eat any oranges that I bought for him. He only came home to change his clothes or sleep. Does he really want to get away from me that badly? Have I done something so terribly wrong? The price for meddling in something that I shouldn't have was too large.
아가씨, 괜찮으신가요?
My heart ached. Can't we go back to how we were like before? Was it too late for that?
왜?
기운이 없으신 것 같아서요. 몸이 안 좋으신가요?
아니야. 괜찮아, 지혜야.
That was all I could say. I couldn't tell anyone about what happened with Gion.
흥! 아프면 들어가서 자라고!
Jiwoo said as he picked up a piece of cabbage with his fork. Was that Jiwoo's way of expressing concern for me? Everyone was worried about me. Did I look that bad? Who could be calling me at this hour? It was Gion's number on the screen.
여보세요? 지연아!
에이, 당신이 이 자식 보호자요?
It wasn't Gion.
누구세요?
I hadn't expected to hear what I was about to hear.
네? 지연이가요? 지연아!
Bruises on his face and blood on his lips. When I saw how hurt he was, I forgot about how awkward things had been between us and I ran toward him. Who would do such a thing? A scary-looking man dragged Gion by the collar.
사람을 잘 봐가면서 건드려야지. 어이, 꼬맹이. 이 사람이 네 주인이냐?
아니야.
No?
제가 보호자 맞아요.
저 여자는 맞다는데 이 자식이 자꾸 거짓말해?
The man clenched his fist. No.
제발 그 아이를 때리지 말아주세요. 부탁이에요.
어이. 여기 아가씨, 이 자식이 나한테 뭔 짓 했는지 알아?
먼저 그 애를 놔주시면 안 될까요? 제발요!
He'd said on the phone that Gion had tried to pick his pocket and then got caught. The man had taken his cell phone and called the first one on his contact list, me. The man's tone of voice and looks gave it away that he was a scary man. Why had Gion tried to pick anyone's pocket?
이 자식이 내 지갑을 훔치려고 했단 말이야! 경찰서 가서 넣어보려던 걸 간신히 참았네. 경찰서 가는 건 나도 질색이라서 참았다고.
I couldn't let them go to the police station. Gion had no form of identification, and if he went to the police, it would make things more complicated.
아이, 아가씨, 이건 엄연한 범법 행위 아니에요? 응?
The man shook Gion back and forth.
이거 놔!
Gion protested weakly. He'd already hurt Gion that much.
원하시는 게 뭔데요? 제발, 제발 그 아이를 풀어주세요.
My heart throbbed at the sight of Gion hurt so bad.
원하는 거? 일단 훔친 돈의 몇 배는 정신적 보상비로 받아야겠는데. 아가씨, 돈은 있어서 하는 말이지.
What do I look like a rich girl? Jeez, come on. Money?
돈 없어? 그럼 오늘 이 자식 끝장을 좀 볼까?
Isayo.
I said without thinking about what'll happen next. Don't hurt Gion any more than you did now.
아, 있어. 진짜 그렇게 나와야지. 야, 넌 운도 좋다. 어? 저런 주인을 뒀으니. 닥쳐. 이 자식.
Gion아, 그만해.
Don't provoke him any further.
어이, 아가씨. 이 자식 풀어줄 테니까 대신 돈 붙여.
얼마나요?
글쎄,
정신적인 보상비, 내가 낭비한 시간을 돈으로 환산하면
2000?
That's a huge amount of money.
왜? 돈 없어?
The man put up his fist.
드릴게요! 하지만 지금 당장은 힘들어요.
How was I supposed to get $20,000? I couldn't think of a way at the moment, but I wanted to save Jian from that man as soon as possible.
지금 당장은 힘들지만 시간을 좀 주시면
내가 무슨 자선 사업가야 기다리게.
조금만 시간을 주시면 꼭 드릴게요. 그러니까
그럼 일주일 시간 줄 테니까 대신 아가씨 주민등록증 내놔.
My ID?
내 일에 신경 쓰지 말랬잖아! 주지 마!
이놈이 아직도!
The man punched Jian in the face. No, I can't stand it any longer. I quickly took out my ID from my bag.
진짜 그럴 것이지. 아가씨도 서울 사람이구만.
제발 이제 그 아이를 풀어주세요.
만약 일주일 안에 돈이 안 들어오면 아가씨 사는 집이랑 다니고 있는 학교든 직장이든 찾아가서 다 엎어버릴 테니까.
내 말 안 믿기면 그렇게 해보시던가.
The man threw Jian to the floor. Jian coughed in pain. My heart was aching for him.
아가씨, 돈이랑 날짜 잘 기억하고, 알았어?
알았어요. 알았으니까 제발 가주세요.
The man spit on the floor and left us.
지연아, 괜찮아?
I held Jian's arm to help him up, but Jian resisted.
나.
He got up by himself.
지연아.
He was hurt pretty bad. I wanted to help him, but he didn't want my help. I had no choice but to watch him get up by himself. Jian was quiet. He was just barely following me home.
배고프지 않아? 식당에서 고기 사줄까? 집에 가서 밥 해줄까? 얼굴에 상처는...
There was still blood on Jian's right cheek. There were bruises all over his body, too. I wanted to go home quickly and fix him up.
누나...
Jian finally spoke.
응?
나한테 신경 끄라고 했잖아.
There he goes again. But how could I lay off when he was hurt so badly?
나한테서 신경 끄라고. 뭘 먹든 누구랑 사귀든 자든 범죄를 저지르든 신경 끄란 말이야!
너 무슨 말을 그렇게 해?
I said angrily.
그래도 일단은 내가 네 보호자잖아.
We'd spend months together, and I'd taken care of him. I fed him, washed him, and we'd laugh together. What did he mean, lay off? Even if he committed a crime, I couldn't just sit idly by.
보호자? 웃기지 마. 그런 흉내 내려고도 하지 마. 웃기지 말라 그래. 누나가 뭔데 그래? 날 제발 내버려 두란 말이야!
What? How could I ever leave him alone? He tried something bad, and he'd been hurt so badly.
어떻게 내버려 둬!
My eyes watered. The scars and the pain I'd kept to myself all came up at once.
나는!
People stared at my sudden cry. It didn't matter. I didn't care about other people anymore.
내가 널 얼마나 걱정했는데! 전화 받았을 때! 얼마나 놀랐는데!
I really was. More than you could ever imagine. I was worried, concerned.
걱정? 그런 건 누가 바란대? 내일에 나서지 말라고! 그런 돈 누나가 어디 있다고 나서!
그렇다고 다친 널 내버려 둘 순 없잖아.
Pretending nothing had happened, acting like I didn't care about you. I don't want to do that anymore. I thought of you getting hurt somewhere. It kills me inside.
뭐? 누나, 내 말 못 알아듣겠어? 신경 끄라잖아. 누나 관심 따위 필요 없다고 하잖아. 누나는 누나 할 일이나 잘하란 말이야. 깨끗하고 올바른 인생 열심히 살란 말이야. 나한테 신경 끄고 차라리 남처럼 지내자고.
I didn't want that.
싫어.
뭐?
그런 건 싫다고.
지금 스스로 무슨 말을 하고 있는지 알고나 있어?
나한테 이야기해줄 순 없는 거야?
뭐? 뭘 이야기해?
Jian smiled sardonically.
나한테 이야기하면 되잖아. 왜 그렇게 거짓말을 하는지, 내가 도와줄 수는 없는지.
The thoughts I'd kept inside poured out of me.
알려주면 되잖아. 모두 이야기해주면 되잖아. 꼭 그렇게 살아야 할 이유가 있다면 나한테.
Jian grabbed my collar. He was furious. Finally, we were close. But why does he have such a scary look on his face?
뭘 한다고 짓거리는 거야? 정신 나갔어?
He was scary. I couldn't bring myself to look into his eyes. I started to tremble. I shouldn't tremble. I really shouldn't, but...
그렇게 말해도 못 알아들어?
Jian was like a completely different person. The Jian I knew would never scare or threaten people.
경고하는데 신경 끄라고 할 때 끄는 게 좋을 거야. 자꾸 아는 척하면서 위선 떨면 나도 빡치는 수가 있거든.
You never really realize that Jian is a man until you see him like this and he looks huge. This wasn't the real Jian. Jian, you're not this kind of person.
그땐 나도 책임 못 져.
His eyes were piercing. He let go of my collar. I was shaking so hard. I couldn't stand still. I was scared. I wanted to run away. Jian turned around and walked away from me. Maybe I saw all this coming. Maybe I was just trying to ignore the fact that there was another Jian inside that I didn't know about.
뭐야 이게?
No matter how scary he was, or how many times he threatened me, I couldn't give up on him. It was stupid of me to believe that he was going to return to being the old Jian. But I couldn't give up. And I'm gonna skip ahead. And the next cutscene is on February 21st. After painting. Look at this. Look at this creepy guy right here. Did you see him? He's creepy. Why is he just there? Stalking her, watching her. It's weird. The amount that the man said. There is no way for me to have that much money in my bank account.
밥 주인, 너 괜찮아?
Jizu asked, seeing me sighing.
너 얼굴이 많이 야위었어. 밥은 제대로 먹고 있는 거야?
I haven't slept well recently because of Jian's money issue. The only way to get that large amount of money is...
괜찮아. 조금 피곤해서 그래.
그렇죠. 근데 그때 지연이 일은 어떻게 됐어? 너 지연이 전화 받고 급하게 나갔잖아.
I didn't tell anyone what had happened with Jian and that man. It would just worry everyone.
별일 아니었어.
진짜야?
Jizu asked me suspiciously. I could not answer.
그럼 그렇지.
Jizu leaned back against the sofa. What does he mean, it figures?
그 녀석 집에 안 들어온 지 벌써 며칠째야.
Jian had not come back home since then. Looking at his belongings left at home, I believed that he would one day come back home. He will come back, I know it. Or, I wanted to believe so. I hope he doesn't get involved with dangerous people again. I'm getting more worried every day.
너 말이야, 내가 그때 했던 말 기억나?
What he told me?
고양이는 겉과 속이 다르다고.
Now I can truly understand what he means. It seems that Jizu had known from the very beginning that this is how Jian is. Maybe Jizu knows more about Jion than I do. After all, they're both cats, and they get along pretty well. Then maybe...
지수야.
왜?
지연이에 대해서 잘 알아?
Jizu pressed his lips together tightly. He fixed his eyes on the home shopping channel, and then slowly opened his mouth.
너 그 녀석 어디가 그렇게 좋냐?
내가 언제 좋다고 했어?
Like him, Jion?
다 보이거든 내 눈엔.
My face became hot. Like him? Are my feelings for Jion the feeling of liking him? Is it? But I'm suffering so much. But am I not giving up? Because despite all of the sufferings, I like him?
뭐, 네 선택을 억지로 바꾸려고 하면 그것도 계약 위반이니까.
내 선택?
What does he mean? My choice. And what is this contract? I know nothing about it.
밥주인.
응?
그 녀석이 무슨 사고 친 거 맞지?
How am I supposed to answer him? Should I answer, no, everything is all right? But things are just too hard for me to act tough now. I nodded and Jizu looked at me.
근데 어떻게든 될 거야.
If money can solve this issue, I have one solution.
어떻게든 될 거라고? 확실해?
I nodded.
도둑질? 소매치기? 아니면 사기? 셋 중에 어느 거야?
뭐?
Jizu looked at me as if he'd known all along.
뭔데?
소매치기.
하다가 잡힌 거야?
응.
그래서?
어?
그래서 뭐래? 돈 줘야 해?
I could not conceal my surprise. How can he guess so precisely?
전화 받고 네가 달려갔는데 보나마나 녀석이 사고 친 거일 테고 내가 이렇게 끙끙대는 걸 보니 뒷감당하는데 버거운 문제인 것 같은데.
I had no idea that Jizu was so sharp.
그래서 돈 많이 달래?
그런 것까지 알 필요 없어.
I don't want to talk about the money.
돈은 누가 내고? 설마 네가 다 낼 생각이냐?
The man already took my ID. I should have the money prepared or...
그러지 않는 편이 좋아.
Even Jizu tells me to stop. To mind my own business.
그 녀석에 대한 미련을 버려. 다 널 생각해서 하는 말이야.
그럴 순 없어.
I'd already told Jion, but... I can't just leave him alone like this. Whether this is because I like him or not, I just can't leave him alone.
어련하시겠어.
Jizu stood up with a sigh.
그래도 마음 바뀌면 나한테 상담해 주기야.
I nodded.
고마워.
네네. 나도 나갈 준비나 해야겠다. 세수나 좀 할까?
Jizu turned the TV off and went into the bathroom. I thought about it for a moment in the living room alone. Then I slowly reached my hand to pick up the phone. I don't know how many years it's been since I made the phone call first. What should I say?
여보세요? 엄마, 갑자기 연락해서 미안해. 부탁이 하나 있어서. 나 지금 돈이 급하게 필요한데.
And I'm gonna end it here for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more, just click the links at the top. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.